perseveres.
Thank you.
All right. Here's one by American. Fun song about being on an island.
Thank you.
Let's see if you remember this one. Play a little game of show and tell here.
Right.
stay with the Motown era here for a second. So over the years, we've always had people ask, you know, you guys do any shirts or anything? I'm like, no, we don't. And then, of course, we go see the Gobies, and they're doing them, and a few other bands are doing them, and I'm like, all right, so we need to step up. Well, we stepped up. We've got some shirts, so if anybody's interested in some shirts, we've got a couple up here. Sandy's walking up right now. Scoreboard and More, they partner with us, and we've got a bunch of shirts. She's going to sell them off to the side here. If you're interested, come on up. If you want to order from home, we've got a QR code. You see it on the banner up here. You can just take a picture of that or get one of our cards. You can order from home and have it shipped right to your house. So, We've got shirts, we got sweatshirts and everything. Today, just shirts here, but come check them out. Sing them a song, Steve.
down there.
All right. Well, I see Sandy. Sandy's over here outside. Say, wave your hand, Sandy. Say hi, Sandy. Sandy's already made a couple of sales there. So again, if you're interested in the shirts, he's got them over here. Thanks again, Sandy, for doing that. All right.
We're gonna send this out to a good friend of ours, Mr. Santana Carlo. This goes out to you, brother.
I'm
Carlos.
New one for the band there. Let's send this one out to our Canadian friends across the river here. A band called the Guess Who from Canada. Try to give you a little bit of everything tonight, folks, if that's all right. I'm gonna get a little bit of older music, a little bit of rock and roll, a little bit of country. Hopefully we'll hit something like in there. By Tom Pitt. Thank you.
Girls to the American girls. There's Jimmy Day. Again, thank you so much for the fireworks this year. Jimmy Day, big sponsor right here. Beautiful show.
All right, so we've been working on a... Sandy's over here now. Under the little tent selling the shirts, if you're interested still. A little song we've been working on as a band. I'm going to do my best to channel a little Joe Cocker here for you.
Yeah.
but just stand up and walk on me. Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, baby, I'll get back. All I need is my brother. Joe Cocker, I got for you folks right now.
Feel like I'm at Pine Knob playing all the good old 80s bands. And we couldn't be at Pine Knob if we couldn't play Bob Seger, right? So come back next year. We'll learn some over the winter. And no, of course not. Here's a couple for you. I love those Belgian brothers.
Yeah.
one without the other, folks. Well, as a lot of you folks might know, the older folks for sure, that my dad played all these things for years, right? Only when it was just Mickey Meldrum playing at the gazebo over there for a good time. Many, many years he did. Unfortunately, his health is not real good. He's home tonight resting, so we're going to send this song. This is my dad's song. If I hear this song, I think of my dad. So we're going to send it out to Mickey Meldrum. An old band called Cream, you might remember, good old rock and roll band.
seen the theme down there. Smoking it.
How about a little toast to the town of Elginac? Y'all showed up tonight enjoying this beautiful night. Cheers to y'all.
Thanks for hanging with us.
Yeah. I already just said he's going to wear our t-shirt next week when the Gobies play. Do it, because those are our buddies. Tiger.
My brother and sister-in-law.
I'm a big Chris Stapleton fan. Let's try one by him.
Christopher Meldrum.
Coincidence? I think not.
No?
No.
go. Alright guys, if you don't mind, I'd like to every once in a while take a picture of our crowd and throw it on our old Facebook page. If you need to stand just for a second, you want to stretch, you just want to throw your hands up, give me a good wave here in a sec. And I'm going to get you on the page. Ooh, that looks great.
I like this shirt there.
Alright, on the count of three, give me a big wave. One, two, three. Another one we've been working on a little rock and roll here for you back in the day.
We'll be right back.
All right, thank you. I'm gonna go one more real rock and roll song here. If I can introduce the band to you real quick. I'm sure a lot of you know Mr. TJ Fernandez right here. Longtime staple in the community. We love him. Him and I have been together a long time now. Too many years to count. And for over 11 years, our drummer, Mr. Eric Lashes, took over for my brother a long time ago. Eric is an amazing drummer.
Thank you, Eric.
And we are very fortunate, if you have not met yet, this is Stephen Thieme. He is our new guitarist. He's been with us for about, oh, 3-4 months now. And we are absolutely loving him. He is an Elginac resident.
And a gentleman
from over on Maple Street.
Yeah. And a gentleman has been singing for you all night long, our staple, Mr. Christopher Meldrum. Here's a little Ted Nugent for you. We'll be right back.
fingers need a break, man.
I would think so.
Woo!
Looks like we're doing pretty good on time. You guys having a good time? Good night out here? We appreciate you joining us. Again, thank you, Sandy, and everybody over there helping us sell shirts today. Again, if you didn't get one and you want to order it yourself, we got little QR codes over there. You can check it out and order it right to your house. Pretty cool. But we still got some shirts and a few different sizes left over there. You guys want to help me sing a song here in a little bit? I think we're going to go out of our script a little bit. It wouldn't be right if I didn't do another song Dad did here and get y'all singing along. Let's do a little Country Roads.
been home yesterday. Yesterday, everybody sing. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, now my mama, take me home. Country roads.
All right, your turn.
We are an American band, so we're gonna jam out to this one for you.
Thank you.
one for you.
Yeah.
have a great night. Thanks for hanging out here at Busta. Play Top Chip next week. We're the Melton Brothers Band. We appreciate y'all. Don't forget to check out your shirt on the way out, right over here under the blue tent. Thanks, Sandy. Boulder City. Thank you guys very much.
Sponsors, Dr. Megan from Elginet Chiropractic and Emile's Enterprises. Want to thank the Cheese Wagon, Top Dog, the Duck Ticket Sellers. We want to thank all them. A gigantic thank you to Gilbert Funeral Home for sponsoring Meldrum Brothers. Give it up again for the Meldrum Brothers. We really know how to pack it in when they show up, don't you? Don't we? My hometown favorite, and I know it's yours as well. Next week, we move down the road to Clay Township Park, and we will hear the Gobies. That will be their first band, and the rest of the series will be in Clay Park. Everybody have a safe evening. Thank you, boards and commissions. Thank you, employees of Elginet. We wouldn't have the great city we have if it wasn't for all of you. Thank you.